We need leaders who listen to our concerns and ideas. Last year, a majority of Utah legislators passed the tax reform without listening to citizens' concerns. Like many of you, I was concerned and gathered signatures. I also testified at the Capitol against that tax reform. I respectfully listen to all types of people, work well across the aisle, and I will fight for your best interest. Let me, GayLynnBennion, represent you in House District 46.